Big hairy hello, peeps, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. And today's episode, I just want to say happy birthday, ARK. ARK devs, well, not specifically the ARK's developers, it's more the ARK game itself is 1 year old, which is pretty amazing. Happy birthday, guys, and thank you for such a great game. You guys are really freaking... Oh, I just thought I was going to do the cheer thing, but no. Anyways, today we have that to tame. It's a Diplodocus, I think it's called. I'm not too sure. And I think it is generally a angry dino. Yeah, it does get angry at you if you get too close to it. Alright, so what I was thinking is we should lure it this way. Closer to us. And it looks like nobody is close by. And we try to tame it. What do you guys say? I think that's a swell idea. Okay, so I don't have much on me. Just some trank arrows. Hope 100 is good enough. Looks like it. Got it in the head, babe. Okay, so they drop the eggs of the small dinos, the small little dogs. Which ones would they? I think... No, those are dodos. What about that small? Those guys? They look like mini pigs. They eat the flowers? Those ones. I completely forgot the names of it. Yeah. I'm such a derp. I should be knowing these things. But I don't. Yeah, but they eat the eggs. But not the eggs specifically. The kibble is made out of those eggs. And yeah, ARK... The developers have some strange idea of using that system. You know, that system where the last dino is the next dino's kibble, egg, or whatever. Okay, so, are you gonna go down, buddy? Are you gonna go down today? You know, maybe today? I should just space my shots in between. Because it does seem like it might get a bit bloody. Not too sure. I mean, we could fly around, shoot. I don't know. This is taking quite some time, but its head is probably right underneath me. And it does a headbutt, I heard. Like, it headbutts. Let's see if this works. Because I want to hit it in the head. Did that hit it? Doesn't look like it. There's somebody's base over there. I just hope that person doesn't get the same idea as I am. You know, let's go tame it. You gonna pass out anytime today? That was a complete freaking miss. Okay, I think that was a hit. Nope, not out yet. Okay, let's try this again. Haha! I love a pteranodon. They are so fast. Oh yeah, and they do that thing. It just ate. And it does a thing. A weird noise now. Oh, that was too quick. I have to space it, man! Space it. Take time. Good things take time. And sure, it takes a lot of arrows. I hope I can get it to be knocked out anytime soon. I hope I can get it knocked out very soon. Please, please, please. Look at the arrows sticking out of the back of it. Okay, are you gonna be... Are you gonna walk away or are you running? What are you doing? Let's see. Oh great, I heard a compi. There's compis in the area. Last thing I need now. Let's take care of the compi. There we go. Oh crap, there's a dire bear. Oh son of a bitch. In the head. Let's lead it a little bit more back towards... Over here. Hopefully it will come to us. That's a hit. Confirmed hit, sunshine. Another one. Yeah. Bit of lag there. Hey, get out of the way. Level 10. Beautiful. But not needed. Can I get you stuck somewhere? No time to poop. Yeah, there's no beavers in there. Really? When are you going to pass out there, buddy? I am using trank arrows. Okay, that's one way to do it. Because it does take forever to freaking turn around. Yeah, I saw the blood splatter. Holy crap, it's been 6 minutes and still it's not doing anything. No turnaround, nothing. Well, that's a hit in the neck. Really? Come on. I mean, come on. You've taken at least almost 40 hits. Damn, these things are tough. Just want to make sure there's nothing close to my pteranodon. If that thing dies, I'll be sad. Come on, come on, come on. Please just go down. I'm asking you nicely. Yes! It's down! It be down. Okay. So, luckily this thing is... Oh crap, I forgot to bring narcotics. But it is a herbivore. And is being tamed right now. Oh yeah, baby. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Can I get the arrows, maybe? Come on, come on. There we go. I'll always collect the arrows afterwards. It saves on space, man. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so we need narcotics for this guy. I don't know, how fast does this topo drop? Not that bad. Not bad at all. But yeah, okay, let me quickly show you guys something else that is really cool. So, if I... Oh, there's a dino right there. So if I go look over here, press E on it, on whatever dino, you can change follow distance from medium to high to... Change follow distance to highest. Okay, there we go, and to low. Okay, so if I call it now... Alright, follow me, buddy. You see, it will follow very closely. Okay. So if I tell it to stop following me, and change its distance to... Where is it now? Lowest. Okay, can you do it for me now? Again, please? Medium, high, highest. Alright, now it's on its highest, alright? So now I say follow me again. So let's go ahead and... Is it doing anything? Yeah, see, it's not following me all the way. Which is pretty cool. So now it's not really annoying when you have a flyer and it, you know what flyers do? They like fly into you when they're following you. So now it's not doing that. So I mean, I can be all the way over here and then it will follow me all the way to over there. So this is pretty cool. It's a pretty cool feature. Thank you so much, devs, for that. And, okay, just put you that way. Another thing I want to show you guys, oh the lags, is I found these candles in a airdrops. So if you guys wondered where you get those candles, it's in the airdrops. Let me just get rid of that. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... What level is this thing? 25? Wow, it took so many hits. For level 25? Wow. Anyways, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a cut in here and go quickly get some narcotics. And I'll be right back. So see you guys in a minute. And welcome back, guys. So, quickly want to talk to you guys about the saddle that Dino did tame. We will see him in a second. The saddle over here, it's quite an early saddle you can get. And look at the materials. 850 hide, 600 fiber, 250 wood, and 200 metal ingots. I barely got enough stuff in here to make all of that. And I'm still making the last bit. Okay, that is the last bit. Yeah. So, let's go ahead and craft that. But that's insane. But I think, if you look at the picture, you can fit more people on the sides. Oh wow, this is taking forever. Yeah, you can fit a couple of more people on the sides. And, yeah, there we go. Nice, nice, nice. And I don't know. Let's go for health this time. Oh, and you guys probably want to know about the dossier. It's in here. Oh, the lags. Okay, survivor profile. Where is it? I think I passed it by accident. There we go. This one. There we go. And what is strange for me is... Fruitless attempts to friendship. For some strange reason, Diplo trusts humans so much that it doesn't seem to fight back against them. Ever. And you guys saw that thing charging at me. So this dossier was wrong. I don't know. Maybe I'm misunderstanding it. But yeah. Anyways, I am... Oh, geez, yeah. I'm gonna punch that thing. Wow, there's a lot of dinos around here suddenly. Anyways, I will quickly go to the Diplo and I'll see you guys in a moment. And we're back. So, here's the Diplo. And it's actually got quite a high topo over there. That is actually very insane. But let's go ahead and put that in there. And let's give it a saddle. Let's look at that. Oh, that's so cool. Can ride, please? Oh, this is so cool. And if I want to get off? Okay. Can I get on any of the other? No, it doesn't look like it. Let's see if I jump off. That did hurt. Oh, look at that. Wow, okay. Board seat. I don't know. This one. And you can't came menu out of it. There's no third person. Oh, that sucks. Ah! Yeah, that is a bit unfortunate. But let's run around and see what this is all about. This thing is so fast. And it turns so good. You know, it's not something, you know, bad. I'm not going to hit because beavers. Let's just move a little bit to, I don't know, over here. Oh yeah, it uses its head. I forgot. Yeah, yeah. So, there we go. That's a couple of fetch. Okay, it does collect some of the plants and stuff. It's just weird. It's really weird. Now I have to get this guy back. It's just a push. It doesn't really look like it. Did it do any damage to it, to this one? It doesn't look like it. Although, yeah, that is a level 100. But yeah, I think this is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me here on ARK Survival Evolved. Hope you guys did enjoy the episode. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.